The victim has been chosen. Bring me her life.
Good. Henrietta will take care of the rest.
Where am I? What happened? The last thing I remember, I was speaking to Christina on the eve of our wedding. My dear, what an unusual flower. Who sent it?
I thought you had sent it. Oh, what's happening?
No, Christina.
I'm sorry, but you've seen too much. Once the lotus turns completely black, she will die. But you won't live that long. Sorry.
Escaping here has proven to be quite the challenge. Christina, I will find out what she has done to you.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, my dear. I was running late.
Mama, I'm scared. Is that evil count coming back today?
Christina, thank God. At least she's safe, for now. No! If all the petals turn black, she'll... Where is everyone? So, she did it to save her daughter?
You! But how? If the Count learns you're alive, he'll kill us all! I cannot sacrifice Mimi, so my time has come. Talk to Raymond in the village.
Revenge.
there you are. Don't be afraid, Mimi.
Who are you? It's the evil only the Count could help. I feel much better.
Count Delafleur married beautiful Lise.
That's why he needed Christina.
We'll get lost without a map. Come on!
While you still can.
Revenge for us!
Here's the village where Raymond lives.
Another petal has turned black. I must hurry.
That's enough!
Where is the Countess?
No more alchemy!
Please stay calm. Mimi, calm down. The Count will pay for your mother. Your beloved has a black load. We may have the perfect chance.
Thank you.
What strange clue? You may be strong, but what say you now?
We don't have much time, but that soldier was right.
Hold on. I'll save you.
Paul.
First lotuses were weak. Thank you.
I see you found everything.
Is this the Count's delivery? I thought there would only be one person.
Count's torturing our Count. There was an apothecary living. We won't be able to get into the Count. I've heard that the Count used a...
Thank you.
knowing that the...
Yeah. Show your face, murderer!
Yeah, we know.
Paul helped grow the lotus that could drain the life from a person.
Thank you. You think you've stopped me? The Count's...
It appears that my brother impersonated the dead Count and is behind all the... He's shamed our family.
Hey, over here! I'm Countess de la Fleur. Please, help me get out of this nightmare.
Thank you.
I am aging 1 year each day, and only Paul can help me with the Count's curse. I don't want anyone to suffer anymore.
Thank you.
You found it. That means we can end this right here. Come closer. This antidote has nothing to do with your Christina. It will end my curse.
I'll get her use it, she'll die. Don't worry. You'll meet her in the afterlife soon.
You're still alive. It doesn't matter. You won't stop me. I'll remove the curse the Count put.
Thank you.
Count decided to use the Lotus on Paul.
It's too late for Christina. Leave my castle and say goodbye to her while you... I'm getting rid of this curse. You won't stop me. Leave!
Thank you.
have you done? You've killed me!
Lys! I'm coming!
This isn't how it's supposed to end. At least no one will suffer anymore.
I'll always be beside you, Lys.
I love you.
I love you too.